Hi everyone, thought it was time I did this Laguna review for Gregory Machinery. As you can see, it's a pretty big beast. I'm still sort of sorting out the workshop. As you can see, that's where I originally had it in the photos, and no good there, so moved it over to where it is now. As you can see, I'm still sorting things out. But that's about the machine, that's review, so let's have a look at it. Still undecided exactly where I'm going to put the controls. For at the moment though, as you can see, I've done a couple of projects on here so far, which is why I haven't done a review as of yet. I wanted to get some use in and see what's good about it and what's bad about the machine. So far I'm very happy. A little bit different from the 1836. The legs are a heavier set leg. They're thicker material, which makes them considerably heavier. As you can see from the photos, I actually had to use my tractor to put it together, only because I didn't want to do my back in. I got the extension for outboard turning, because the head doesn't actually swivel around on this machine. So to do the outboard turning, you've got to move the head to this end. I'm finding at the moment that the controls are actually better off not being attached. I was finding them in the way on the tailstock, and I even tried them down here for a little while, and I was bumping into it all the time. Not sure really what else to say. I actually had a Carbotec rep here who's delivering that, which I've actually connected it so that it blows to the outside, because these filters and the dust collector only filter down to 2 micron, so the rest of it they blow back into the room. And I'm thinking, well, what's the point of that? I mean, it's the smaller stuff that's really dangerous. So I've ducted that to the outside, just so it blows stuff to the outside, obviously, and not back into the room. I'm eventually going to put this dust collector outside in its own little room, so it doesn't blow the material back in, or the fine dust back into the room. Try and make the room at least a bit more friendly for the lungs. Yeah, the Carbotec rep who delivered the stuff, he pointed out a couple of things about the lathe. This door's not lockable, but I have been in touch with Gregory Machinery and asked them about what can be done to modify this, and they can supply these machines with a lockout mechanism, so this can't just be opened while the machine's running. The other thing that he pointed out, the Carbotec rep, I think his name was Peter, is the bearing, the exposure of the bearing here. But I guess something could be put on there. Probably fine for experienced turners where they have better tool control. But for novice turners, which probably, I guess depends on what sort of money they have, probably wouldn't have one of these machines anyway. If they're just starting out, they're probably likely to have a smaller machine like that. But something could be done. I've also noticed these newer machines have the free phase inverter is inside its own box. I've noticed some videos on the older machines, and particularly the 1836, where the is exposed. So I guess that's a good feature for it. It's got some dust cover, which is great. Other than that, yeah, I'm really happy. Still setting up bits and pieces and where I'm going to be doing stuff. Going to be ordering some stickers soon if anybody wants to do a sticker swap. I'm trying to get a discount with Stickeroo, which is an Australian website that does printing stickers out and sends them out to you. Yeah, so if anyone's interested, let me know and I'll send you a Demon Design sticker for your sticker board. I'm not sure where I'm going to be putting stickers yet, so still working on that. Could be anywhere. I guess we'll have to wait and see. Yeah, very happy with the machine. So, yeah, if you're in Australia and you're looking at getting Laguna equipment, they do supply bandsaws, CNC machines. Not sure about laser cutters. They do the bigger Laguna dust extractors that also have a cyclone on them. But I'll leave a link down in the description and you can check them out. And I guess I'll catch you later, guys, and stay safe. See ya.